Hello friends, in this video I will explain about disaccharide and different disaccharide structure. So disaccharide is a molecule which is made up of two molecules of monosaccharide. So when two molecules of monosaccharide join to each other with particular bond, and it forms disaccharide. For example, two molecules of glucose. These are two molecules of glucose. Now these molecules join to each other with a particular bond or linkage. Then it forms disaccharide. Now this is a single disaccharide molecule, right? This particular linkage or bond is known as glycosidic bond or glycosidic linkage. So it is known as glycosidic bond or glycosidic linkage. Now the example of disaccharides are maltose, which is made up of two molecules of glucose joined to each other with a alpha 1 4 bond. So two molecules of glucose joined to each other with alpha 1 4 glycosidic bond, then it forms maltose. Second disaccharide is lactose. In lactose, first monomer is galactose and then glucose. Now galactose and glucose join to each other with beta 1,4 glycosidic bond. So in lactose, galactose and glucose, these two sugars join to each other with beta 1,4 glycosidic bond. Third is a well-known sucrose. In sucrose, the bond involved is alpha 1 beta 2. So glucose and fructose join to each other with alpha 1 beta 2 bond. So it means that glucose is in alpha configuration and fructose is in beta configuration. Now I will draw a structure of these disaccharides and will show you how these bonds, these glycosidic bonds are formed. So first is maltose, which is made up of two molecules of glucose joined to each other with alpha 1,4 bond. So this is structure of maltose. Now when sugar is in alpha configuration, the position of OH is in the opposite direction to this CH2OH. So position of OH will be in opposite direction to this CH2OH, right? So OH will be downward and H will be upward. Here is the same, OH is in the opposite direction to this CH2OH, right? Now these two sugars are in alpha form, and to form a disaccharide, it is linked with alpha 1,4 glycosidic bond. To form alpha 1,4 glycosidic bond, from here one hydrogen atom and from here one hydrogen and one oxygen atom is removed, and this particular oxygen is involved in bond formation. So it is involved in bond formation, and two hydrogen atom and one oxygen atom is removed in form of H2O. So it is condensation reaction. These two molecules are condensed and water molecule is eliminated. Now if you see here, this is first carbon of this glucose molecule. It is second, third, fourth, fifth and sixth. Here it is first carbon, second, third, fourth, fifth and sixth. Now, the bond is formed between first carbon of this glucose molecule and fourth carbon of this glucose molecule. So it is known as alpha-1-4 bond. And this is the structure of maltose. Now, next disaccharide is lactose, in which galactose and glucose join to each other with beta-1-4 bond. So in lactose, first molecule is of galactose. So this is galactose, and the second will be glucose. Now in beta form or beta sugar, the position of OH is in the direction of this CH2OH. So position of OH is in the direction to this CH2OH. And same here. Now bond is formed between first carbon of this glucose molecule and fourth carbon of this glucose molecule. And to form a bond, from here one hydrogen atom and from here one hydrogen and one oxygen atom is removed in form of H2O, and this oxygen is involved in bond formation. So it is involved in bond formation, and this bond is known as beta-1-4 bond. So this bond is known as beta-1-4 bond, and this is the structure of lactose, which is made up of galactose and glucose. The next disaccharide is sucrose. Now in case of sucrose, glucose and fructose is joined with alpha-1 beta-2 bond. So glucose is in alpha configuration and fructose is in beta configuration. Now I will draw a structure of sucrose here. So first is glucose, and second monomer or second sugar involved is fructose. Now as a glucose is in alpha configuration in sucrose, so position of OH is in the opposite direction to this CH2OH, so it is downward and H is upward. So this is alpha D glucose and beta D fructose. So this is first carbon of this glucose molecule. It is second, third, fourth, fifth and sixth. Here this is first carbon of this fructose molecule. This is second, third, fourth, fifth, and this one is sixth. Now the bond is formed between first carbon of the glucose molecule and second carbon of this fructose molecule, and from here one hydrogen and from here one hydrogen atom and one oxygen atom is removed in form of H2O, and this oxygen is involved in bond formation. So this oxygen forms the bond, which is known as alpha-1 because glucose is in alpha configuration, and beta-2, why? Because fructose is in beta configuration. So it is alpha-1 beta-2 bond, and this structure is of sucrose. So I hope this video about disaccharide and glycosidic bond is helpful. Thank you for watching. If you are watching this video till here, then do subscribe to my channel. And if you like this video, please hit that like button. Thank you.